Jao Pinto has been in touch to ask us how to paint the leopard print pattern that appears on the Chaos Space Marine Noise Marine. Now, to do this, what you need to do is first of all base coat the area you want to have this pattern on using Tau Light Ochre. And then the colours you're going to need are Ungor Flesh for highlighting that segment of the armour, but for the pattern you'll need Agrax Earthshade and also Jacaro Orange. We're going to be starting out though using Tau Light Ochre, which I'm going to be applying using my medium base brush. And as always, you want to get this paint ready by just putting it onto your palette like this, adding a touch of water to thin it down so it's nice and smooth. And then once you've done so, all you've got to do is decide what part of the armour you want to have this pattern on and apply this base colour all over it. So I'm going to go for this green for our example here. I'm just going to apply it like this, and I will be applying two thin coats to ensure the colour's nice and strong before we move on to the next step. Once you've finished applying the base coat, you're then ready to edge highlight the armour panel using Ungor Flesh applied with a small layer brush. With that highlight done, you're then ready to start painting in the pattern. And for this, we're beginning with Agrax Earthshade applied with a small airbrush. What we're looking to do is just to make some random splodges around about that size, like that, scattered across the area. So do it at random, just build them up. And you can see the first coat will be a little bit light, but that's okay, because you can just touch a bit more Agrax Earthshade to it, and you'll get a dark pattern like that. Now, as you start putting these in, once you've got a good pattern going, in the gaps in between, just do some smaller dots, just slight ones like that. Once your pattern's looking something like this, you're then ready for Jacaro Orange, still with your small airbrush. What we're looking to do here is just to paint some small spots of this colour roughly into the middle of these larger areas like this. And there we are, the leopard pattern is complete. So Jao, I really hope that helps you out when you're painting your Noise Marine, and we'll see you all again soon.